Come on, Aiden.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. We are at the Athletics Park today, where I'm going to be attempting to do the 40-yard dash in under 5 seconds, which is around 36 meters. And also, straight after this, I'm going to attempt a 705-pound or 320-kilo deadlift beltless. Doing those two in the same day is pretty cool. Yeah, I'm gonna be running from over here, 35 meters. Tony Buttface was supposed to join in today, but he's got a sore foot. Don't you, Tony?
I'm actually filming, so, you know, if I don't film,
you
don't get a video.
We're gonna have someone else film today, but you want to film
because
you don't
want
to run.
That's all good.
We're making excuses.
Fuck off, it's not why I'm not running. Yeah, I'll run.
You run?
Yeah, I'll
run. He's got a sore foot, guys, but he's gonna try and run.
Yep.
What's your goal then today? 35 meters, how long?
Yeah, whatever.
6-7 seconds?
Yeah, that'll do.
Cool. Alright, and by the way, if my sources were correct, I believe that college footballers were running the 40-yard dash between 4.6 and 4.9 seconds, something like that. If I get under 5 seconds as a 132-kilo strongman, I'm fast boy. I'm quick. My knees are actually sore right now. Is that an excuse, Tony?
Yep.
Let's get warmed up, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Still filming the air?
Yep.
That foot's killing me.
If you're really sore, you don't have to do it.
I'll do it. It's alright. I'm ready. I'm just fucking do it. I don't give a fuck. I need no fucking warm up. I'm ready to go right now. Let's do it.
Go. No, I already claimed 5 seconds or less. I don't care. I can do it. I'm a strong man. I pick up weight. Because when you have, like, you know, got stronger legs, that means like more power, you know? And that means equal speed. Strong man equals speed. Correct?
Strong man equals steroids.
Three, two, one, go! Six point 35.
Two, one, go!
That was 5.6. I'm in trouble.
Yep.
Alright, it's Tony's turn. This is his real run. Let's see what he can get. Alright, Tony, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Push it, push it!
Papa. 5.7.
He got 5.7.
Just let everyone know, I'm a shit runner, okay?
So I think you get like 5.3 or something.
Alright, comment your predictions before you watch this. What do you think I'm gonna get?
5.3, I'm calling it now.
3, 2, 1, go!
Fuck it. 5.4, really?
5.4.
I thought I was going way faster than that.
It looked like it.
I was thinking at least 5.2.
No, mate.
Wow. How do those guys get 4.5?
Fast.
I weigh 132 kilos right now.
Yeah.
I'd love to come back to this when we're weighing like 10 kilos less.
Yeah.
My PB is 5.4. Honestly, I thought it was less, but okay. Do you want to go again? You want to try and beat your time?
Nope. I felt like that was the fastest I could have gone.
I would go again, but I do feel like I kind of put everything into that one. I don't think it's going to improve by much if I do try again. And I do have a 320 kilo deadlift attempt coming up in like an hour. So I got to conserve for that as well. Oh, well, that's all right. 5.4. If you're a strong man, if you're a heavy guy, give it a try. Let me know what you get. Cheers. All right, we just got back from somewhere that should have taken us 25 to 30 minutes to get back. It took us about an hour and a half because of bloody peak hour traffic in Sydney. Bullshit. So now I'm cooled down. We're going to deadlift now. We're going for 320 on the bar. Let's do it. and start loading up. Oh, that hurt my back.
Is that something in the video?
That ruins the whole video. Oh, damn. Oh, it hurt. Okay. Shit. We're in a predicament here. Either I can go 300 again, beltless, try and get that at least, or I can put a belt on and go for 320. What do you reckon?
Go up here, balls, man.
I don't need any lip from you, wallaby kid. Obviously the calorie deficit is getting to me at this point, and also I did pull 300 last week, so this week I just didn't have it in me. Really hurt my back on that last one. I'm not injured, but just so that's my second beltless session, so I'm not really used to deadlifting beltless, so I should wear a belt because I suck. But yeah, we're gonna get 320 though. If I don't get 320 with a belt on, well then something's wrong. This is how much of a difference a belt can make. Here, which is like 708 pounds, something around there. That's for you Americans out there who weigh things with, what is it, metric? Is it metric?
No, we're metric, idiot.
We're metric. What's the other one?
I don't know.
It's the other one.
The one we don't use. This is for the five Americans watching.
Come on, let's get some noise. Come on, yeah. help me out, Wallaby Kid.
Let's go, let's go, bro, let's go.
Let's go, Aiden.
Let's go. Let's go. Lift it up.
Come on, Aiden. There you go. Do I get my percentage? Do I get some
yeah,
money?
I'll send you. So there it is. 40-yard dash at 5.4 seconds. And a 320 kilo deadlift with a belt. All within about 2 hours. We've got something to work for now. Either the deadlift or we're going to improve the speed on the sprints. I'm still losing weight. I'm going down a bit over a kilo on average every week. So weight's going down, but strength is still there. Getting more agility as well, so that's good. But yeah, we'll just keep pushing forward. Thank you for watching the video, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. See ya.
Go up here, balls, man.
With the thing.